Yeah, it's obviously very, very frustrating, but these things happen. And yeah, I'm pretty much back to full fitness, and I've had a few net sessions the last week facing bowlers, and it's been absolutely fine. Got in the finger once and didn't feel anything from that, which is obviously good news. And then did a bit of fielding the last few days. So yeah, hopefully in a week I'll be 100% and ready to go if called upon. It is frustrating, but just got to move on. It gave me an extra, you know, few weeks to work on my fitness and that. So, but it was nice to get selected and be part of it again. And yeah, I'd worked hard to get back into it, so it was very disappointing. But you just got to move on, and you know, I've had a few net sessions now, and I feel good in the nets again. So, you know, I'm looking forward to being fit and available for selection. Yeah, I mean, it's a dream come true. You know, obviously had a quite a good year last year, but you know, I want to kick on, and you know, it's just a start. I want to, you know, be involved in this World Cup, and hopefully we can make a run late into the tournament, which will be great for us. Yeah, exactly. You know, it's you know, all good having nets, but you know, as a batter or even bowler, you want to have time in the middle. So you know, if I do get a game in the warm-ups, then hopefully I can spend some time in the middle and just be ready if needed. It's kind of been focusing on, you know, day by day, you know, with these kind of injuries. It's a feel thing, and had a few net sessions in Perth, and they went absolutely fine. You know, faced some bowlers and they're fine, so did a bit of fielding. So, you know, a few more days of practice here, and then hopefully I'll be, you know, fit for one of the warm-up games, and it'll be good to have a go in the middle. Yeah, of course. I mean, it was 2 weeks of, or 2.5 weeks of not being able to have a bat, which is frustrating. And first net session back, I got hit in the finger, and it was absolutely fine. So yeah, it's good to get back into it, and you know, I'm raring to go now.